There's the fastest way to get your Logic plus combi boiler into installer mode so you can see what's going on with it. Fault codes, turn those two to zero, hold that down to reset or restart, and then you're in installer mode. Less than 10 seconds. It gives a list of faults, it tells you what's going on,